probably something I shouldn't do with the dog, but it's just too damn fun. If you all try this with your dog, just please make sure you don't get it on their face. I haven't tried this with a red laser yet, but he seems to like this one. A lot. A lot. So much so that he doesn't even get distracted that I'm talking like he normally does. This is what we call laser-guided dog. Sorry about the focus.